maintain a long-term view. This is a good segue. We're talking about how do you judge a project or a unit. Well, you also need to judge managers, because you want to give them promotions, you want to give them raises, you want to give them bonuses, as the case may be. It's important that you don't always just link the performance of a unit with the performance of the manager. A lot of non-controllable factors in the performance of a unit.